What's up, everybody, and welcome back to the channel. My name is Chris and this is Product Reviews. Today we have coming at you Starfield. You can get this on Xbox Game Pass right now, and it's free to download on Xbox Game Pass, and you can go ahead and get into it and start playing it. And we're gonna check it out, see what it's about, see where it goes. And we'll probably do a whole series on it, just depending on how well it does or whatever. But thank y'all for tuning in, and let's get into it. So I remember the days where you didn't have to agree to things to play a game. Okay, let's go ahead and hit new. Start a new game. Confirm. I've never played this. I've seen brief gameplay about this game, but I really don't know what it's about, so we're gonna figure it out together, I reckon. And I don't know if anything on here will be copyrighted or not. Hopefully we're good on that.
Seals are good. Oxygen's good. Just do what you did last time, and you're fine. Follow my one simple rule. Hella, what's my one simple rule?
Listen to Lynn. Boss lady knows best.
Exactly. Listen to me. Mining's just like any other job. Go steady. Go safe. Go home with a pocket full of credits at the end of the day.
Yeah, totally. It's just like, I work in the Stardock. Except, with more cave-ins, lasers, and accidental dismemberment.
Very helpful. Thank you.
You're gonna be fine. Your first outing was solid. And, you know, let's be honest, it ain't exactly astrophysics.
That's why I keep him around. Good pep talks.
Yeah, and the fact that I can pinpoint a helium deposit from 300 meters.
Not untrue. Shame we won't find any down here. But the metal deposits alone should pay for our own helium. Hell, after this, we'll have enough jump fuel to bounce from one end of the settled systems to the next.
Hey, more minerals, more money. And so the cycle repeats itself.
Just no more unauthorized jumps in Al's room space, okay?
He's just a big baby. There are worse lives. You know, most Dusties don't even make it this far. I have a good feeling about you.
Group hug now or at the end of the ship?
One of these days, Hella, I am going to leave behind.
Promises, promises.
Yeah, I can move now.
Okay, let's see what we've got. How are we on time?
A little longer. Grab some samples?
Always. But not you. Check on Isabel. Make sure she eases up on the breach. I don't feel like getting buried alive today.
Roger that.
Remember, Dusty, keep your breathing steady and never take that helmet off down here. Oxygen processors don't accept this far.
Yeah, because God forbid we drill on a rock with breathable atmosphere.
Know what I love about working in freestyle collective space? You were right. A job like this and be like...
Yeah, okay.
seems like we're some kind of miners. I don't know any of the lore or anything about this. That's what it seems like we're doing.
Dusty, you're up. Grab a cutter and mine what you can. Metal deposits are in that cavern. I'll shout out when I need you.
No, pick it up. Pick it up with 8. Cool. Let's go get some stuff.
You think we'll be done here soon?
Eventually.
Do I hear this is the last day? I'm busy. Anyone else to bother?
How they sucker you, Joyce? Fall for the fancy pamphlet?
Turn on my helmet light. Something wrong.
okay. Take it easy. You were out cold. No physical damage. I believe the jury's still out. You know who you are? New recruit for Argos Extractors? Ring any bells? Any of this look familiar?
Oh, we're in character zone though. Should I be? Muscular. Okay. Body type 1 or 2. Okay, I mean, you know, woman's more appealing to look at, but that just doesn't look right. Walk style. Skin tone. Let's go there. Face. That's pretty good here too. Hair. That's hairstyle. We'll go like that. Hair color. Thank you. want for her to be. Volunteer for a controversial experiment that combines alien and human DNA. As a result, you start with increased health and oxygen for healing, and food items aren't as effective. That's optional. Yes, we're good there. Those look like three good categories. Y'all got any good name ideas? I haven't come up with any good name ideas yet. car got built. Pretty basic white boy name.
Our blade for hire turned dusty. I still got 5 credits saying you assassinated some Ryujin executive. Well, you got the sample. Client's on his way. Then we all get paid. You remember anything that happened? Well, you passed out, that's for sure. Everything else, probably just your brain playing tricks. Either way, we got what we were looking for.
All this trouble for that stupid thing? Sure don't look like much.
Never mind what it looks like. It's worth more than this mine has pulled in all month. We'll be... Speak of the devil.
Saying they got a reputation. Hell, I bet half the crew here doesn't even believe they really exist.
Half the crew doesn't believe Thorpe exists, but it's still there. Same with Constellation.
Yeah, but come on. Exploring space? Who does that anymore? Ain't the space we've already got complicated enough?
Not to them, apparently. All right, Dusty. Airlock. Put your helmet on.
Rare mineral contract. The pace are a bit more sophisticated now, huh?
So, you found something?
Right here. The new guy found it.
That right. And everything went cool? Just like grabbing those minerals on Bendy?
Kazam. And no, Barrett. Not cool. He passed out after the extraction. Woke up saying all kinds of nonsense.
Is that right, cowboy? Went on a trip, huh? Disappointing, not gonna lie, but reveling in the weird of space isn't everyone's idea of a good time. I get it.
Look, just hand over the credits, and I'll be happy to never see this thing, or you, ever again.
That's why I like you, Lynn. All business.
Barrett, the scanners on the frontier are reporting a ship coming in hot from orbit.
I really thought I'd lost them.
Barrett?
Thank you. That was some fine work on the pressure.
You dug up the artifact, right? That means you saw it. The visions? You're coming with me to Constellation. You're part of this now.
Like a watch. I'm guessing it's Morse.
Hey, look at that. The watch fits you perfectly. Now, questions? Come on. You're really not at all curious about that light and music show you experienced? Why it only affected you? Because if you didn't notice, we've all been handling it since with no problem. The way I see it, Constellation needs that artifact, but they also need you. This mystery is only getting bigger each step we take. And you're part of it now. Technically, it's not even mine. Consider it alone. Bosco will keep you on course. Besides, I'm making an exception since you can tell Constellation about that vision you had. See, that's the problem with the settled systems. Too easy to take everything for granted. While everyone else is busy playing politics, we're the ones braving the unknown, charting the vastness of space. Without us, the galaxy is just a big room with the lights turned out. That, my friend, is the million credit question. And Constellation can find the answer. They're just following the loot, like pirates do. And I have something of a reputation as a loot collector. And Vasco, don't let him break my ship.
Staying around isn't helping our
outfit. I guess we're gonna go fly away again now.
Controls and systems to ensure they are not on the verge of catastrophic failure.
entire process, or if you're already an experienced pilot, just power up all the systems and we'll be on our way.
Select ship systems.
Our location.
Exactly.
I can step you through the entire process, or you're already an experienced pilot. Just power up all the systems and we'll be on our way.
Assault, Captain. We should search the wreckage for spare parts and other salvage. You will need to find
individual with a local Crimson Fleet captain. A recent scan indicates an abandoned facility on the nearby moon of Crete. A perfect staging area for pirates.
Through the battle this time. That was only 2 times. Crazy. got forever to travel. Sorry, this is taking so long. This is what it is. Autopilot or fast travel or something. Thank you. cruising pretty good. I'm moving pretty fast, but this is taking a while. Still says 16 light years. Let's see if we can see if anything's changed. Are you kidding me? That's all I had to do the whole time. And here I am sitting there trying to fly forever.
Abandoned facility with our crimson fleet captain is on the surface.
Now that does make a little bit more sense. Maybe we'll get some more of the story. If you made it this far in the video, comment lost. This is the right spot. Maybe this will be, maybe it won't.
Alien creatures are often unpredictable.
Thank you. like nobody here. Somehow.
viable option.
Thank you.
All right, everybody. Sorry about the interruption. You know, having kids, that's what they do, interrupt. But I guess we're going to go on a little bit further, but I'm about ready to like call this at the end for now. Let's continue. Apparently this game wants to do some searching and scavenging and stuff too. This facility. More difficult for somebody to see.
I'm detecting a safe nearby. We could make use of whatever is inside, provided you had some digipics and a disregard for personal property rights.
Okay, digipics, I don't know what to do. I do not know what you're talking about.
Somewhere. working with Barrett, or did you pry the ship keys out of his cold, dead hands?
Is partially correct. The frontier has been to many planets and moons, but the only things held in the cargo bays are spare parts, dust, desiccated food particles, and a variety of species of ant.
I don't care what kind of lies Barrett programmed that robot to say. We're taking that ship. You're not talking us out of this score.
Thank you.
Centauri system, and then land in the city of New Atlantis. And don't worry, this will all become second nature before too long.
Alright everybody, I think we're going to end it there. The recording's, you know, well over an hour long. Straight through. You can see everything that happens, all my mistakes and stuff. But, as always, thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for tuning in. And, if you like this series, this setup, this style of gaming, we will continue the videos from there. But until next time, we will see y'all later. Peace out.